Hi, I'm Karim. I'm an AURAK student.
Hi, my name is Sana and I'm also an AURAK student. Today we have 5 questions about Business Administration program.
So we're here with Dr. Osama to explain to us more about them.
Well, thank you for having me here and I am happy to answer any questions for you.
All right, and the first question, can you please, can you tell us about the Business Administration program at AURAK?
Well, the bachelor degree of business administration is designed to provide students with a strong foundation in core business functions, including general business, human resources management, accounting, finance, marketing, business analytics, and tourism and hospitality management. These competencies are flexible enough that upon graduation, careers in different areas will be available for students.
Wow, that's really interesting. Our second question is, can you tell us if the classes are more lecture-based or theory-based?
Oh, that's really a good question. You know, when we design the curriculum, we make sure that there is a combination and there is a balance between the theoretical and hands-on. This will teach students how to strategically plan and how to create the organizational value.
Do you offer any postgraduate programs?
Yeah, of course. We have a Master of Business Administration and an Executive Master of Business Administration.
Thank you, Professor, for your time and for answering all our questions.
It's a pleasure, and if you need any more questions, we are here to help in the School of Business at AURAK.